see if this guy can put his money where his mouth is, so to speak.
With manager Jimmy Hart.
Well, how do you say it? Except they're nasty.
From Ellentown, Pennsylvania.
They are that. They're not afraid of anything. Oh, maybe they're not. And they're certainly looking forward to their opportunity to win the tag team championship at WrestleMania as they face the Hart Foundation.
And Jimmy Hart used to manage the Hart Foundation. That's given the Nasty Boys the edge.
Perhaps so.
Look at his face real close. Not all there.
Well, I have to agree with you.
Three times a week he goes in for shock treatment, whether he needs them or not. He just likes it.
The Hitman, Bret Hart, going off against Brian Sag.
Brian Knobbs.
Jerry Sag.
Jerry Knobbs. Who cares?
I don't know.
Knobbs and Sag, the Nasty Boys. Make it simple. They don't care.
Well, we're all looking forward to the WrestleMania extravaganza. Take place this coming Sunday, the 24th of March. Regis Philbin's going to be on hand.
Willie Nelson's going to sing America the Beautiful.
Harla Maples.
Wow. Yeah, you can say that again. Wow.
And Alex Trebek is going to join us as well as a co-host at WrestleMania.
I hope he's got some answers. I hope he's got some questions. I hope he's just got the answer to anything.
Well, certainly, hopefully having the answer to the question as to whether or not we should use instant replay in the World Wrestling Federation, we'll certainly get an answer from Paul McGuire and George Steinbrenner.
I still don't think instant replay can work. It's okay when you got a bunch of little panty-waist football players out there, but it's not going to work with these guys.
Maybe, maybe not. We'll all look forward to the matches, however, at WrestleMania.
I understand people now are going to put flags in their lawn.
Well, you know what flag is going to be in the lawn, don't you? The red, white, and blue.
Yeah,
the red, white, blue. Not one Iraqi flag anywhere.
Well, I'm not anti-American. I'm just anti-Hogan.
Yeah, I know that.
I mean, you got to like Slaughter. You got to like the courage the man has.
I don't know about that. Knobbs really pretty much taking it to the Hitman Bret Hart. I'm surprised.
I'm not. Jimmy's got them ready. Jimmy Hart had them finely tuned.
Don't give up your day job, Bret, baby.
Knobbs really pouring it on the Hitman Bret Hart. Nice reversal there, however. Oh, what a hit. Nicely done. The Hitman with Knobbs.
Ejection seat. Jimmy Hart mentioned to me, he said, it's going to be so easy taking the title. He said, I feel like staying home and ordering pay-per-view.
Yeah, I'm the said that.
Go down and ask him.
It'll be the safest place for Jimmy Hart in front of his television set.
You gotta get dirty, you gotta get nasty, you gotta go.
Listen to Jimmy Hart, you have to get dirty, you have to get nasty. He should know.
Get him psyched. Speaking of Hart, dirty and nasty, have you ever looked close at Bret Hart's hair?
Oh, please. And Knobbs holding the hard way. Bret Hart has proven himself, Bobby Heenan, as not only a tag team champion, but as a man who individually can mix it up with the very top echelon of talent in the World Wrestling Federation.
Oh, he's a great competitor. I'm not taking that away from him. And he knows what to do inside that ring, but I mean, he's not nasty.
no. Thank goodness he's not nasty. What do you say, Hitman? Oh, it's a row! Oh, Roddy Park run!
Almost out of one.
Uh-huh. But we know he's getting nasty right there.
But we know he's dumb. He could have pinned the man, maybe. He elected not to.
I don't think so. However, Knobs now taking a siesta. Oh, no! Who's out there with him? The Anvil hauls him right back in.
Well, the Anvil has no business being there.
Oh, he doesn't, huh?
Just like you had no business being down at ringside earlier on. We're not discussing that now.
I see. Arm drive takedown. The Hitman into an arm bar on Knobs. And again, in this matchup, I think you can see as the match unfolds, the Hitman unquestionably has the advantage. The Hitman is the man in the ring that has the authority because he knows what it's like to meet single competition.
You keep giving me a hard time. I may not invite you to the party next Tuesday night. I don't mean this coming Tuesday. I mean next Tuesday.
Yes, prime time moves to Tuesday night, but... And all of those are going to be celebrating at our post-WrestleMania party. I'm not too sure you're going to be among them.
Well, it's not this Tuesday, it's next Tuesday.
I know.
Keep it real simple for the humanoids.
I see. The Hitman now being set up, whipped to the rope off, and no! Not telegraphing the maneuver! Oh, no, come on. Sag from behind, no! The Anvil has him! Action going on! In and out of the ring!
Get out of there, Jimmy! Get out of there!
From behind. That's it. Turn around. What a clothesline from behind. Vicious. Vicious clothesline by Knob.
Well.
And another one.
Well, it just seems to me that Bret Hart just isn't real bright to turn your back on one of the nasty boys.
The Anvil coming back, and he has Jimmy Hart's megaphone.
Where's Jimmy? What's happened to him?
Hopefully he's back in the dressing room somewhere. The Hitman rolling in, beating the count. The Anvil now keep a keen eye on Sags. Is now Knob. Look at that! One! We get two!
Knob's all.
Ooh! Knob's right back into the bet. The Hitman Hart.
Is there going to be one referee for this tag team title bout? There better be a couple.
No, there generally is just one.
Well, I don't see how one man's going to be able to control this.
The Hitman whips to the buckle. And now Knobs has the momentum. But he certainly... What is he doing here? He's wasting time. You can't do that.
Well, that shows the confidence the man has in his own ability. Bret Hart, I'll tell you, when this is over, pal, he's going to wish he was home watching on pay-per-view. If he shows up, they're going to lose it. They're going to lose it big.
Here's a cover. One, two. Check out by the Hitman.
I mean, it's none. There's no tag belts at stake here. He might as well just give it up. It's a lot easier. He wouldn't take that kind of a beating. But he's no quitter, right?
Doesn't seem that way to me. Hitman back up on his feet. Oh, this guy is too much. What a competitor. He'll stoop to any depth to win this matchup, not well.
Well, that gives him the psychological advantage going into WrestleMania.
Maybe. Telephone maneuver, nicely executed. And the Hitman, just like that, turning things around. Look at the eyes of the Anvil.
Oh, I thought that was Winston. Yeah, same face.
Knob moving right back in for more. This tenacious, the Hitman firing off again, and again. The Hitman in again, with momentum now, working in the midsection, going downstairs. Hitman Bret Hart trying to set up Brian Knob. Knob's coming off the rope. Oh yeah! Hitman, passing right back.
Time now for Knob.
One, two, and...
Oh, can't quite get it. Time now for Knob to roll off, get with his partner, and regroup. Talk this over.
Well, the Hitman is all over Knobs. And up. Nice suplex.
Quick snap
this
suplex.
Could very well be it. Oh, ooh, so close.
Well, what fight the Nasty Boys having, huh?
The Hitman, Bret Hart. And again. Knobs down with a canvas. This time, the Hitman going out.
Uh-huh.
This could be it. Elbow lands. Finds its mark. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Look at that.
Neidhart went to attack him and stumbled and hit
he
him.
He did not.
That's what I see.
That's not what I saw. I saw Sags attacking Neidhart from behind. Sags now looking on as Brian Knopf takes a drubbing from the hitman. Oh, look at that. He clipped his ankle right there.
I missed that on my monitor.
He clipped his ankle. The referee didn't see it either.
Come on, get on top of him. Get on top of him. You got it if you cover him.
Come on, referee, count. Cover one, two, three. No.
Say, if he'd have been there to count, he'd have had the victory.
Lousy officiating.
Boy.
Only a count of two. Jimmy Hart's coming back down now to ringside. Meanwhile, it's Sags again.
Oh, no, this time holding a hitman.
No, it's coming. Oh, look at that. What a maneuver. Neidhart took out Sags. Now covered by the hitman. Referee turnaround. Two, three, gets out. But Neidhart interfered. Neidhart should have been sent back to the dressing room right from the beginning. Just a sample of what we're going to see at WrestleMania when these two tag teams go at it for the championship. Let's take it back now for the replay. Let's take another look.
Knopf hits the ropes. He's going to really drill the hitman here. But notice how Neidhart interferes. I don't know what Neidhart's even doing out there. There's your World Tag Team Champion.